What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking the Air Jordan 7 Chili Red. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive in today's video, right? We're talking the Air Jordan 7 Chili Red. Also, I believe they're also being called the Greater China, right? Okay, whatever name you decide to go by, right? But on the sneakers app, they're calling them the Chili Reds, but I've also seen them being called the Greater China, right? Okay, now, let's just keep it simple here. We're just gonna answer the basic old question. Are these drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. I don't really see these being a flip sneaker, but with the way the resale market has been so greedy lately, I would not be surprised, right? Okay, but anyway, man, so little specs over this sneaker, man. One, I will say, first off, I had no idea that this sneaker was even releasing. I didn't even see it was on the sneakers app. In fact, when I did a little bit of research, I think, to the best of my knowledge, and I could be wrong, feel free to correct me down in the comment section, these were only set to release in China at first, right? Okay, and then we seen them loaded up on the sneakers app, and now we're getting them in the United States, right? Okay, now, some cool features about the sneaker, right? If you haven't figured it out, or if you don't know, the bottom, right? That little green thing, the little green bottom of the sneaker, it glows in the dark, right? That is a sweet feature, man. And sevens in general, I will be honest, I am not a huge fan of sevens, but that don't mean, like, I do have some sevens back here in the background. No, you guys can't really see them in my video, but I only have like a couple of sevens, man. So needless to say, I'm not the biggest seven fan, although they are very comfortable. I will say that. Now, there's a lot going on with this sneaker, man, just to be real about it. It's got dragon designs going on, man, but it's Chinese themed, so I get it. You know, that's not a diss or anything. You know, it's a lie. What I say that because with all these designs going on with it, you gotta know what you're doing when you cop this sneaker, man. I know just anybody can rock this sneaker, in my opinion. Like, you gotta, you got that individual, and I said this before in the past, that they can literally drip any sneaker, like any Jordan sneaker or any sneaker. Like, when they put it on and the way they dress, it just be like, dang, like, I know if I get that sneaker, I'm not gonna be able to drip it the way they dripping it, right? Okay, some people just got that factor, right? Okay, I'm not one of those people, nor am I hating, right? But anyway, like I said, overall, not a bad sneaker. I can tell they really took their time and put a true design in it. It wasn't something they just truly like slapped together. Now, what threw me off is, and I don't know about anybody else, usually when they do this type of sneaker, it's usually like around like Chinese New Year, but I guess they're doing something different unless it is Chinese New Year, but the best of my knowledge is not, right? Okay, but for me personally, I'm gonna go ahead and say skip, right? Okay, it's a skip for me. Mainly because I know for a fact if I get this sneaker, I know I'm not gonna put it on at all. Like, I barely wear the two pairs of sevens that I have already, so I know I'm not gonna get these, right? And I could tell they, you know, overall, it's a good sneaker. They got the Olympic thing going on, they got the China thing going on, they got the dragons, and the glow in the dark just really sets it off. However, it just, honestly, it's not something I could just see myself wearing, and I know I wouldn't be able to drip it, but I've seen a few people put it on, like in a couple on feet, and it's looking drip. But for me, I'm gonna keep it just skip. But I wanna know your thoughts down in the comment section. Do you think these are drip or skip? Are you gonna be going for these guys? To the best of my knowledge, they are set to release September 5th, which is this Saturday. So it's most likely gonna sell out, like every Jordan that's been selling out. So anyway, man, I'm gonna go on and get up out of here, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Whoa, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'm gonna make raps in my room.